So our next guest and I have something in common. Only hours ago, we were both at the Ozark season 2 premiere.
Yeah, it was good to see you there last night, man.
What time did you get home?
3:30.
Oh, yeah. That's the time I woke up.
Wow.
Yeah, you were getting up when I was going.
It sounds like an after party might have happened.
There was a little bit of after party, okay. But I was a good boy.
Yeah.
I was a very good boy. Seltzer in line for me. Yeah.
Look, you're here.
I'm here. I was here early.
And we both probably had the same amount of sleep. So, yeah. Everyone, please welcome Trevor Long.
Thank you.
Now, I have to tell you, we're all fans of Ozark here.
Yeah.
So, your character is just so ruthless.
Yeah. He is. I mean, you know, he's definitely in prison for something pretty bad, maximum security, and he tells his daughter to go kill Marty Bird. I think that's pretty rough.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And if people are unfamiliar with this storyline, it's basically, you know, drug cartel after the city family who moves to a small town, you know, where they embattle the redneck family, which is you're the patriarch for.
The hillbillies.
And then, you know, now you're mixing drug cartels and all this stuff. Yeah. And now you're getting into casinos and politicians. Yes. I mean, season 2, everybody says it's darker.
You know, that's what I'm hearing. Chris Mundy, the showrunner, when I saw last night, it was definitely pretty dark. Mm. And Chris Mundy said it's darker than season 1.
Really?
And from the scripts that I, you know, all the scripts I read, it's pretty dark.
Did you catch 2 episodes last night?
Yep.
How was it?
Great.
Yeah.
You know, I mean, I was pretty nervous to watch it, but I was pretty happy with it. Mm. It's exciting because you're going into the politicians, you're going in back into the Langmores, you're going into the Snells. So there's a lot of new stuff and a lot of stories happening. So it's pretty exciting. It's pretty good this year.
When you saw the Emmy nominations, especially for Jason, how was your reaction?
Fantastic.
Yeah.
I mean, he was fantastic. He deserves it. Mm. I mean, hopefully the show will get one at one point, but I think it's great.
I think it's around the corner. We do have a clip.
Let's
take a look. Season 2.
Once the casino gets rolling, there's going to be a lot more money coming in. Marty's promised, you know, I can help Wyatt out with college and maybe get you a new pickup. And I bet Marty get me a mortgage if I ask.
So you good with him, huh?
She's awesome.
All right, so they foreshadowed it a little in season 1 that you were getting out of jail.
Yeah, I mean, the last thing I say in the episode, episode 10, I say, you and me are going to talk in person. Mm. And that's like, okay, he's getting out.
That's cool. All right, because I mean, you're
controlling the family. I'm out right away.
Yeah.
I'm out right away.
See, now I'm really excited because you were controlling the family behind bars. Now that you're out, it's a whole new ballgame.
Yeah, so I'm back in my Langmore territory. I'm back in the trailer, so it's like I'm a wild, loose cannon.
Oh,
you know,
that's...
I can, you know... It's good. I get to wreak some havoc. Yeah.
I mean,
it's gonna be out.
I can't express enough how ruthless this character is, and you've even described him as Hannibal Lecter-ish.
I did?
I think so.
Oh. No? Oh, you know, yeah, I did in an interview. Good on you. You know, what I wanted to make sure that the Cade had some stillness in the prison because it's a confined space, and I think the stillness that I remember from Anthony Hopkins, it's so powerful. And I thought being behind this glass, you know, this glass window or pane, that the stillness will just... It'll fuel it so much more. Rather than just trying to do too much and being this crazy, I thought the stillness and the simplicity, because the writing's so great, that it'll allow the imagination of the audience to just like, oh, this guy, you don't know who this psycho is. It's just a little more creepy, I think.
And the fact that he's passed it down to generations.
Yes.
Yeah, that's awesome. All right, well, thank you so much for coming in.
Yeah, man.
Season 2, Ozark, starts streaming on Netflix, end of August 31st, right?
August 31st. Thanks, man.
Thank you so much
for coming
in.
Thank you.